The Reach symbolizes the Mansur Order's power and authority to investigate and prosecute any noble house or vassal of the Imperium. And just like in the Myth of Oberon, it symbolizes the Mansur Order's eternal quest to liberate themselves from this world. Choose now what stories and memories await you. You grow up amongst a large company of mercenaries. You grow up in a hive village, next to the Basilicus, amongst the librarians that ride the giant weavers and the lesser dignitaries of the Order. You are not a young noble, and can never become a librarian. You are a seeker, able to blend in. Your aim? To find and return any ancient mechanisms and treasures to the vaults of the Mansur Order.
This is the Reach, the sacred keep of the Mansur Order. Here is where the secrets are contained, where the path of the Ursi is plotted, not for the sake of power or such worldly affairs, but for the redemption and the survival of all the people on the Ursi. A task for which the Mansur Order has suffered for a millennia. And now, like so many times before, the lust for power has disturbed the balance, and the way forward has been blocked. Oberon's Reach awakes. Not the sound of progress and learning, but the sound of war and chaos. A crusade to purge and punish the evil acts of oath-breaking and mass murder upon the lost. House of Borgia and Mercius have committed in the name of the Imperium.
The cycle has been shattered once more. House Borgia has broken the path. Preparations are needed to prevent a further descent into chaos. The cycle has been House Borgia took a long time to plan this. With their lineage, we always suspected they would be a risk. However, we did not foresee them rallying most of the Imperium. There is no way Borgia will be able to activate the gate. This offers us some respite, but we need a strategy against their espionage activities.
We need you to pick up an eavesdropping device at Stargazer. Fly low into the moor and make a run for Moorbridge. You need to pass underneath Moorbridge to make it to Shard.
Remember, the device must be dropped undetected. Good luck.
Yes, so you're the one dropping this in the moor. This is truly an ancient wonder. Don't let it smash on the rocks.
Make sure to drop it in water. It will float even in the moor. Remember, stay low and clear of enemy patrols.
track Borgia. We are intercepting their dispatches. Soon, we will turn the tables on them. Our intel shows the Borgia have not figured out why the gate isn't working. Soon, their gaze will be upon us. We need to strengthen our perimeter.
Self-righteous fools and upstarts like the Borgia always expect some miraculous climax. The reality of their situation will dawn on them soon enough.
They have cleverly engineered it so that many of the great houses joined their quest. We are on the back foot here. Time to make sure our perimeter is secure.
Fort Ichthys is the first weakness in our perimeter. A major Borgia ally and staging point for their insurgents. I will join you with one of our questers. We'll take down Fort Ichthys and force a garrison to yield.
Let's crack on and take down this Oathbreaker fort.
Our order! You have kept us in the dark for long enough! Be gone!
have secured Fort Ichtees and are installing our own facilities and defenses as we speak. The first intercepts from our eavesdropping device warn of another raid on Basilicus Secundus. The intel is clear. House Borgia and their spymaster are frustrated with the lack of progress on the gate. They are planning another raid on Basilicus Secundus.
We have decided the Basilicus Secundus is a lost cause. Its location near the Imperial Heartland was always a risk.
Our remaining scribes and forces are already sabotaging the vault and committing what can't be carried away to a deep trench nearby.
A single Prodicus vessel is all they have to carry them and their remaining archives. You will fly up to meet them near Westgate and escort them back to Oberon's Reach. I will meet you near Westgate with a questor to join you.
Good luck. Let's pray we are on time to help them.
From what is truly ours! Suffer our wrath, Mansor!
This Stimwrake has been hounding us ever since we left. Assist us in dispatching it.
of these skies!
Generations have stood before us. Now we stand strong before them. Onward. If we break, so does the path.
You seem too busy. Return when you are more available for some escort work.
to the path, even in these dark times.
A wing of hammerheads! Get ready!
We left a skeleton crew at Basilica Secundus to finish the work, resigned to end up as Caldera prisoners. We honor them.
Basilica Secundus is no more. Its ancient artifacts are consigned to the deep. But its greatest treasure, the archives and library, are safe with us. Good work. We continue to receive intercepts. It seems that the Spymaster realizes she is missing a piece of the puzzle. Another temple is now their target. We do not destroy history. We do not ignore it. We study it. A lesson that is dawning on them as they struggle with Oberon's gate.
But the Spymaster learns quickly. They are targeting more temples and looking for clues to help them. How they found the Temple of Lost Creation is baffling. Perhaps more spies or something left at Basilica Secundus. Either way, they must be prevented from reaching it.
Take off and prevent them from looting the temple. Make haste!
This temple is in the Northmoor Wildlands. Keep your eyes open!
Smell your fear, you fool!
a force of Imperial cutters. We'll need to take them down.
I can see recent markings. It could be we are too late. They might have the location of the final temple. Have a look for yourself, but after that, let us make haste.
Temple of the Lost Creation. Oberon was a wanderer, and he traveled the sky alone until he took a wife, and he took her with him to create the universe. She longed for his attention, so he placed her at the center of the universe. One day, three children were born, and Oberon set out to provide gifts for them. The youngest son was restless and wild, and for him, Oberon created a boat to sail and explore. The eldest son was shy and caring, and longed only for the warm comfort of his family. The daughter was smart, and yearned for her father's knowledge. So Oberon promised he would make one final voyage of creation, and when he returned, he would teach her the act of creation. And as the family waited for Oberon to return, they grew old. The youngest son traversed the seas and came to know it as a prison without end. And he returned to his sister and told her this. His sister, angered, stated that his words were a betrayal of their father. Together they went to their mother, who was an aged queen. She told them that she could not remember their father, and that promises that were made to children would be forgotten by adults. She ordered them to return home and perform their duties for their people. The youngest son screamed in torment and told his people of this great deception, imploring them to join him on his ships and leave this place. Enraged, the sister strode forward to halt her brother and his people. Thus began the War of Hidden Tears.
Thank you.
be defeated by you!
One of the Mansa Order's great vaults, a repository of law. House Mercius. A jewel of the One of the Mansa.
This.
We continue to We do not destroy.
This temple is in the Northmoor Wildlands. Keep your eyes open. Nothing like a good war to loosen the morals, eh? Force of Imperial Cutters. We'll need to take them down.
Thank you.
You are nothing but a notch on my shock lance!
I can see recent markings. It could be we are too late. They might have the location of the final temple. Have a look for yourself, but after that, let us make haste.
Temple of the Lost Creation.
I fear the worst. Let's report in.
Cannot be certain that the Spymaster has the location, but the next mission is clear. We must guard the Temple of Hidden Tears, just in case. We must assume House Borgia has found the location of the Temple of Hidden Tears. They must be stopped. We have kept these secrets because we retained the guilt. We pay the price, so they don't have to. The Temple of Hidden Tears contains the final truth, and within it, the potential for choice. This is why we hide it.
It is clear from their actions what choice House Borgia would make. They must never reach the temple. Set off to take out their fleet and retrieve the key they stole. It is en route here. This is Freebooter territory. Do not engage them. Only the Imperials.
We must prevent them from reaching the temple. Make haste.
Welcome to my humble abode. They call me the Lost King, Lord of Pirates, and Commander of the Lost. I have the means to provide an amnesty for all those who wish to return to their old lives. But they must pass my service. Welcome to my humble abode. I possess an amnesty document that will grant you a return to your old life, regardless of how bad a pirate you are. To gain this amnesty, you'll need to succeed at three tasks. Let's start with the first. You should find this easy. A traitorous corsair has decided to leave our service without my permission. A fairly legendary ace, this one. Let's see if you can take him down before he reaches his hometown of Dunkel.
Another sap, strung along by that pompous fool. Sent here to kill me, I presume? Did it take much convincing? You're just another thug, eh?
I'm impressed. Taking on a Pteron riding Corsair by yourself is no mean feat. There's only two types that come here like you. The Warhounds and the loyal Tailwaggers. I wonder what type you are. Let's find out, little... There's only two types. We exist by virtue of violence. We subject the houses to just enough pressure that they remain overburdened. This stops them mounting a proper hunt for our hide. But it seems your little fall from grace has set things in motion between the houses. Someone is paying a lot of splinters for our heads all of a sudden. There is a mongrous hunter that's been hounding our ships at this location. He's presumably looking for you. Set off and dispatch of this nuisance.
Who thinks he can take on a warrior of the sweet waters of Mongrass? There is a lot of splinters on your head.
One day, I'll steer this turtle over to the Mongress Moor Springs and raid their precious water. Especially if that was an example of their best souls. Ah! You're proving to be quite the loyal sea hound. With a good bite as well. Only one task remaining. The arbiters that are being sent to hunt us are becoming quite a threat. You are to take out a high-ranking arbiter and their guard. We've picked a fairly secluded spot where we know they'll be passing. Perfect place for an ambush. Head there and wait for them to cross your path.
We've all been looking for. We shall have you and your so-called case.
The arbiters that are...
The criminal we've all been looking for. We shall have you and your so-called king. Thank you.
like I'm going to have to let my hound go. You have earned your reprieve. I'm a man of my word. I shall arrange it for you. You have earned your amnesty. Luckily, we pirates always know whose arm to twist. Someone must always grease the wheels of the Imperium. You'll have to endure the strange looks, whispers, and stories behind your back. Trust from your former masters won't ever be given easily again. But that is all none of my concern. You want to be a stooge of the path again? Fine! I will provide you with a mark that orders every hidey-hole to sell you an amnesty if and when you need it. Take this payment to the forger and go pick it up here. From our kin, every hidey-hole will now offer an amnesty document when you need it. Nobody can deny the seal of the Empress. But people won't ever look at you the same way again. All of the lost, my land here in exchange their loot. We even make documents including a full amnesty, unofficial of course. I sell a map to Outland's Folly, where you can serve the Lost King and earn the right to that amnesty.
We must assume House Borgia has found the loc. We have kept these secrets because we retained the guilt. We pay the price, so they don't have to. The Temple of Hidden Tears contains the final truth, and within it, the potential for choice. This is why we hide it.
It is clear from their actions what choice House Borgia would make. They must never reach the temple. set off to take out their fleet and retrieve the key they stole. It is en route here. This is freebooter territory. Do not engage them. Only the Imperials.
We must prevent them from reaching the temple. Make haste. We must assume House Borgia has found the location. We must assume we have kept these secrets.
Destroyed our homes.
is the final truth. We are imprisoned here because we turned upon each other. Because we deserve to be. But for all our people destroyed, and the Maw bears witness to this, we stop there from being any further victims or casualties. To atone for our shared guilt. What you know as splinters are the souls of those who die. Their memories, their sum total. A technology so ancient, we can only maintain it. Its origins are lost to us. This technology uses up what power remains in the gate. This is the primary task the Mansa Order was established for thousands of years ago. To keep watch over the souls lost to the Ursea, lost to the passing of time. To protect what we call the Tree of Souls, and thus keep the gate disabled. And this we did, whilst desperately trying to rebuild time after time, and rebuild so we could use the gate again, while keeping the tree powered. We wanted to save everyone, every soul that has suffered because of our actions. But that story isn't told in these temples. That truth we keep for ourselves. Let the people ascribe their own value to the splinters. They always have.
Temple of the Hidden Tears. As the youngest son and his sister locked horns, their conflict erupted into a great war. Wreaking havoc on the world, they spawned the force to shatter mountains and unleash giant floods. The eldest brother looked upon this and felt sadness at the loss, not only of his father, but of his beloved brother and sister. Together with their mother, he attempted to reconcile the siblings. At the behest of the mother, the three siblings met to discuss a truce. But as the youngest son entered, he threw the splinters of his father's memories to the floor. This enraged the sister and again ignited their feud. When the eldest brother tried to intervene, he fell foul to one of their titanic blows. It is unknown who struck the final blow. But as his body fell and hit the eternal ocean, the two siblings saw at last the magnitude of the consequences of their war. And their mother came forth with a decree to stop their fighting and obey. To return their people and take their responsibilities as eternal punishment for their crime. The youngest son did so, but closed off his home and shrouded his people, making secret vows for none but them to hear. The sister returned to her home, stolid, immovable, and cold as stone, for she knew what she had lost. The mother retreated from the world, and her tears rained down upon the kingdom, a sweet snow. A reminder to the people that there was once water, untainted with the bitter salt of her son's death.
The piece! It's come up from the wreckage! Pick it up and let us return it to its rightful place. Blessed are we to see our history so manifest. Few do.
The key, and House Borgia is denied access to what it needs, for now. We see few paths forward. House Borgia has prepared well, and we feel we need to reach out to the Empress. We shall meet an Imperial emissary at Castellus, neutral ground. You will escort a ship with our own emissary.
We will inform the Empress of the true nature of the situation and hope she will see the dangers of our current trajectory.
This is an unprecedented step, but we are left with few choices. The ship leaves from Basilicus Primus. Start our journey there.
Target. return to piracy. This is not the path we've worked for. Societies, whilst keeping their souls safe until such a time that all can be safe. With ambition and anger, feel denied. They would sacrifice the many so that the few might ascend. Are the ones to whom we cannot tell the truth. They would twist it and let our work perish. Here we are. Let us present our case.
The Mancer Order comes to explain their secrets. Well, spit it out.
The gate is a folly. For centuries we have sought to open it, but it has long lost its power. This is a dangerous but useful truth.
But why hide it if it was an inert relic? As always, you keep more truths from us than you bring.
Many centuries ago, it was a weapon that scarred our world. A gateway to a sun was opened.
The Maw? Are you talking about the Maw? Who would do something like that?
The House of Dunkel did. House Borgia did. We ourselves did. It was the logical end of a terrible war. It was a foregone conclusion. But we stopped it then, together. Oaths were made. We bring proof with us, documents, histories.
And you would hold us to these oaths, even though the gate is non-functional. Even now you distort and hide the truth.
It is all we can offer. We leave you with the evidence we bring. We hope it will suffice.
The Empress still holds to the path, but it won't be long before she too will fall. I can see the hunger in their eyes. We return home.
The Empress and her advisors with new information. The Imperium is on the brink of civil war already. Let us hope this helps those loyal to the path. An emergency. Our Rector Historian is missing. We fear foul play by a Borgia spy. They cannot be far. Emergency dispatch from Stargazer. Our Rector Historian has been kidnapped. A ship was seen leaving in the night. It must be well on its way now. We have failed miserably to protect our own here. We assumed the last of the Borgia infiltrators were caught months ago.
We were wrong, and now we must pursue that ship as it rushes for Imperial territory.
We believe the ship to be somewhere here. Find it and disable it.
Let's make haste. We assume they are rushing towards Maulbridge.
Heading north. That must be it. Take down its sails and disable it. There's our mercy now. Release your captive, Breton.
We already delivered your precious historians. Even now, the spymaster is breaking her. Our sacrifice was your diversion. You underestimate our resolve!
An emergency. Emergency did.
Let's make haste. We assume they are rushing towards Maulbridge.
Heading north. That must be it. Take down its sails and disable it.
created by you!
Not only a sister today, but one who knows all of our secret histories. If they pry that from her, then we face untold tragedy. We need to return our Lector Historian to safety. We know she is being kept at Caldera Prison. We are breaking her out.
Caldera Prison is one of the mightiest fortresses in the Imperium. No individual assault will be sufficient.
But we have calculated a weakness in the North Wall. Our plan is to bomb the wall there, thus flooding the prison.
Escort one of our ships to the prison. Once there, bomb the wall. This should flood the prison and allow the ship to pick up the prisoners. You will then escort the Lector back to safety.
of these skies!
Let us take care of the prison garrison first.
She's not in good shape.
They know. I cannot hold out. They know all. They know of the tree. They know!
Head back to the Reach immediately! They need to know this now! Tell them Borgia knows of the tree! Go now!
Ha ha ha, Mansa! We know! We know what you have kept in that tree! Never! We come for you!
We need to return.
Caldera Prison is...
first.
The Lecter. She's not in good shape.
They know. I cannot hold out. The pain. They know all. They know of the tree. They know!
Head back to the Breach immediately! They need to know this now! Tell them Borgia knows of the tree! Go now!
Ha ha ha, Mansa! We know! We know what you have kept in that tree! Never! We come for you!
We need to return. We need to return our Lector Historian to safety. We know she is being kept at Caldera Prison. We are breaking her out.
The Reach symbolizes the Mansa Order's.
We need to return our...
Caldera Prison is...
are on guard. Nowhere is safe. Yeah. have the prisoners, including the Lector. She's not in good shape.
They know. I cannot hold out. Pain. They know all. They know of the tree. They know!
Head back to the Reach immediately! They need to know this now! Tell them Borgia knows of the tree! Go now!
Ha ha ha, Mansa! We know! We know what you have kept in that tree! Never! We come for you!
This is the worst news imaginable, after all our efforts. Our greatest secret is known to our enemies. They know the tree must fall for the gate to open. House Borgia are rushing for the tree. Its destruction would doom countless souls. For millennia, we have safeguarded these splinters, the souls of our kin, our ancestors. We have kept them while we try to guide our people to regain the lost knowledge and technologies to power both the tree and the gate.
This was the oath we took, the basis of the Imperium, the root of our society. To save as many as we could. For this, we sacrificed the power to open the gate.
Which we did. A burden we have carried for generations. And no pesky upstart Borgia shall find us negligent in this duty.
Set off for the gate. Every vessel, every weaver, every librarian will stand there and fight. Save us all! Imperial fleet is already at the tree. Engage! There is a device inside the room. Go down there and destroy it before it destroys us all.
Thank you.
Access to the Great Open Ursea and the Far Mon. The Reach symbolizes the man. Stargazer. Those lot. Safeguard the victims of their own violence. Redemption for ancient acts, sustained only by ritual and tradition. To be the keeper of all, the ultimate savior, or to sacrifice the past so that the future may live and dreams of escape become reality. In order to create, one must destroy. And in order to destroy, one must create. This is the cycle. And it has already passed. The memories of before. But you are not the past, nor yet the future. Betrayal is an act as old as time. But how many heroes have sacrificed themselves? What lives were lost to prevent the new from replacing the old? This is your burden to bear, to learn your true history. There is no denying the beauty of Imperial Harbor, one of the few true cities of the Ursea. As a royal seat, House Crassus is second in power only to the Imperial family itself. Imperial Harbor is the destination for many traders who import wood, fibers, and other exotic products essential to the Northern Imperium and its noble houses. Choose now what stories and memories await you. Ascend now, Falconeer.
House Borgia are in the throne room, installing their own false empress to take over the Empire and shatter the path forever. They will soon be here. We have very little time. We have recovered the body of the Empress from the foul Borgia attack. The Manselector, who arrived, tells us she may yet live. Bring her to Witch's Rock, where the sea chartresses will care for her, and no one will look. Make for the moor, and stay low with your precious cargo. Do not fight, run. Deliver our beloved Empress, so she may yet live. We who remain will surrender to the false Empress, but secretly await our Empress's true return. House Borgia.
to subdue them. Assist us.
Memories washed up on these shores, the splintered fragments now collected, woven into mythology. This first heartbeat grew into a thousand consequences, but one act alone brought you here, to your senses. Behold your powers, and you'll know how to master them. Rarely is our authenticity revealed. Your true history found in the heart of one gem. Sacred guardians of the past. A story as old as time. The cycle restarts. Breathe once more and leave this shrine. Choices of the powerful. Bound to the past. Consequences for the future. May the price be revealed. Now it is your time to rise. Heroes sacrifice themselves, but the new replace the old. The burden was born, true history was shown, the myth never felt, only told. Your body is healed, your soul has been shown all the currents that brought you here. Shattered fragments reformed to rise once more as our sister, our former ruler, our empress true. Fly, you are free.
So high, so high.